Everybody, my name is Lol, and welcome to the channel. So we've got some more David Phelps and the Gaither Vocal Band. This is going to be At The Cross Live. So let's jump in and let's listen to this one. Oh, this is from the concert we did last week. Okay. I tell ya. Oh. And that is why he is the best tenor alive at the moment. Oh. I don't know. If that doesn't shove the Holy Spirit where it needs to be shoved, I don't know what else to do, you know. So, David. I don't know why I'm surprised with his voice at all. You know, it's been, what, 2 years, 3 years almost going on, reacting to songs, you know, different genres of songs, you know, different capacities of his voice. And every time something like that, it just has to be a way he sings it or a lyric he sings, and it just gives you goosebumps and it's completely fresh all over again. You just go, wow, what am I listening to? That was magnificent. You know, the crowd knew it. You know, they were witnessing something special. You know, the band were, you know, in awe as well. You could see it, you know. So, that was fantastic. I mean, the whole group harmonizing is just fantastic. That those five gentlemen, absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing singers. That's it. At the Cross, I first saw the light. That was fantastic. Oh man, his voice, I tell you what. Every time. Well, let me know what you guys thought of it. Thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Remember, if you're new here, make sure you hit that big red button down there too. So check out the playlist. You might have missed one. We've got about 200 or so reactions down there. So I'm sure you may have missed something. But in the meantime, guys, thank you very much for joining us for our weekly dose of David. We'll be back next week for sure. I can't wait to see what we see next week, guys. Thank you very much. Make sure you stay safe wherever you are. And I'll definitely see you in the next reaction video. Did you enjoy that video? Why not watch another one?